Richard Sherman says Matthew Stafford is not a Hall of Famer. Listen to what Sherman had to say about Stafford's career on his podcast. Stafford literally has no accolades. No all-decade team, no all-pro, no MVP, one Pro Bowl, not even MVP of the Super Bowl. And he was never considered the best in any year he played.